This is Logitech USB Webcam. It will work on Android phone and iPhone at the same time. Turn on APP. Yes. Hi everyone, this is USB Webcam. How does the USB Webcam work on the Android phone? For Android system, you just prepare a USB-C hub. USB-C hub connect to the Android phone, and the USB webcam connect to the USB-C hub. You will see the signal. Turn on the APP. The USB webcam will display on the Android phone. Does USB webcam also can work on iPhone directly? Maybe you prepare the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter, connect it. And then USB webcam connect to this adapter, but it still cannot work because iOS system cannot get the UVC device directly. How to let the USB webcam working on iPhone? You need prepare this adapter. This is a USB webcam docking station. USB webcam input, and it will have the iOS output and the UVC bypass output. iOS output connect to the iPhone. The USB UVC output connect to the Android phone. DC 5 voltage. USB webcam input. iOS output connect to the iPhone. UVC output connect to the Android phone. And you will see the signal. Turn on the APP. You can find the UVC APP in the Google Play. Just search UVC. Turn on. You see the video display on the Android phone. Use the same idea. Turn on the iPhone APP. Media Link Switcher. Turn on. And added the video source, eye capture, turn on. Yes, the video display on the iPhone. Not only this, the adapter also have a HDMI output. You can connect to the TV monitor. Turn on the TV. Yes. You also can display on the TV monitor. Also have audio. Hello. Yes. It also can record on your SSD card. This is SSD card. Connect. And start record. Start. Yes. If you do not record, just press again. Yes. Use the same idea, I change another webcam. This is Logitech Stream Cam. Just change webcam. This one, change. Turn on new webcam. Okay, you also can show the Android phone and the iPhone. This one. And also display on TV monitor. Logitech C625. OBS BOT Tiny Camera. USB IPEVO Document Camera. This is Sony camcorder. It have the HDMI output. You can use this one. This is a China chip HDMI capture card, HDMI cable, and HDMI connect to this chip capture card, and then connect to this adapter. The Sony camcorder display on the Android phone and the iPhone. This is a professional HDMI video switcher, Enter Mini Pro. It also have a UVC output. UVC output connect to this adapter USB webcam input directly. USB-C cable. And connect to this adapter. Yes. See? Channel 2, channel 1, yes. This is a USB webcam docking station. It can let the USB webcam be iOS output and Android output, and also display on the TV monitor. Not only this, it also can record on your SSD card.